And begin to breathe in and out deeply and gently. Let's bring up spiraling energy from the center of Earth and allow that energy to come up through your lower chakras and your feet. And allow the rays of the sun to come down through your higher chakras and your crown. As a group, we will now journey into the Stara Nebula. Let us enter the nebula. Allow a gentle mist from the nebula and the stars to flow through your cells, your atoms, your DNA, your chakras and your meridians. Let's go deeper into the nebula. Watch the cosmic dust. Watch the stars. Watch the clouds. Begin to receive energy, information, and solutions for your path. Allow the stars in the nebula to help you transform old structures of limitations. Let go of old ways of doing things that are no longer beneficial or efficient. Allow the stellar mist to go through your chakras and your meridians. Gradually become a part of this nebula. Simply explore and allow your consciousness to expand. allow all the information that you have absorbed today to become a part of you. Integrate them in your cells, in your atoms, in your DNA. Decide to make major changes in your life so that you can allow a stellar life. Allow all the options that you're looking for to show up for you with ease and grace. Let's express our gratitude to all those stars and the Stellar Nebula . Let's journey back to Earth and your present moment. Drop your hands together and gently open your eyes.